Today in New Things, New Tech, are you straight? Drawing, that is. Check out my straight line testing of the Huion drawing tablet to see if you're straight. I'm Scott Drudge for New Things, New Tech. In my previous video, I unboxed, set up, and did some basic testing of the Huion Kamvas GT220 drawing display tablet. Today, I dig in a bit more to see how well it performs for straight line drawing. Even the best drawing displays can get wobbly lines drawing for a number of reasons. So now, it's time for our drawing line competition!
That's right, Scott. Let's meet our competitors in the straight line test today. Our contestants will be challenged to draw straight lines with slow, medium, and fast drawing. Who will win and who will make it into the drawer of despair? Tonight's competitors, welcome back the old Wacom bamboo tablet, a slightly aged iPad Pro, and our newest competitor, the Huion GT220. Up first is an old friend and standard drawing tablet, the Wacom bamboo. The Wacom bamboo tablet has been around since 2009. Sleek, stylish, and easy to use, whether you're left-handed or right. Let's give it up to the Wacom Bamboo Tablet! Measuring in at 9.8 inches by 6.9 inches, this tablet sports some 512 levels of pressure sensitivity with a compact pen. The work surface is textured and provides a paper feel. The pen is easy to set up and requires no batteries. This model is the CTL460 model from around 2009, using the latest drivers. The Bamboo will do some line testing in Photoshop, one of Adobe's best drawing programs, Krita, one of the best open source and free drawing programs, and Blender, one of the best up-and-coming free 3D and 2D drawing programs. Next up is our iPad Pro! This iPad Pro is version 1 and measures in at 12.9 inches. It has an undisclosed pressure sensitivity levels. A pencil-sized stylus that has both pressure sensitivity and tilt shading capabilities. The screen is smooth retina display. Drawing with the Apple Pencil feels quite natural and fast and easy response. For our testing program on the iPad, we'll stick with Procreate, probably one of the best drawing programs you can get on the iPad. We can test with a few other programs on the iPad, but really Procreate is the best choice for freestyle, and InkPad is the best for vector style drawing. And our newcomer to the drawing arena is the Huion GT220, a whopping 21.5 inch screen with over 8,192 levels of pressure sensitivity. Using the included screen protector gives the surface a bit of a paper feel. The screen is a 1920 by 1080 resolution screen, so more than adequate enough for PC-based drawing. We'll test Huion in Photoshop, Krita, and Blender. Up first is an old friend and standard drawing tablet, the Wacom Bamboo.
So for the Wacom Bamboo, using Krita, the slow drawing speed test, this tablet falls short. In medium speed, a bit better in passable drawing, straight lines. In Photoshop, the test's a bit better than Krita, with medium and fast drawing speeds even better. Switching to Blender, the slow lines are a bit shaggy, expected in a vector drawing program, with medium speed drawing a bit better. And finally, the fast drawing shows that a few stray drawing hits, but otherwise the vector cleanup of lines is always an option later.
Next up is our iPad Pro!
The iPad Pro drawing in Procreate comes out of the gates drawing strong, straight lines even when slow drawing, with the medium and fast modes excellent in this drawing test.
And our newcomer to the drawing arena is the Huion GT220.
Our final competitor in the Huion GT220 drawing slow drawing in Krita is definitely better than what the bamboo, but not quite as smooth as the iPad. But in medium drawing speed and fast drawing speeds, the lines come out really nice. Additionally, using the smoothing mode where the program assists in keeping lines straight, the response is good, as well as the lines. In Photoshop, we do see some jaggy lines seen in the diagonal but horizontal and vertical lines look really good. Same again in a medium speed drawing, diagonals exhibit jaggies, but in the fast drawing lines all come out pretty clean. However, with all tablets, none are 100% perfect unless you use either the smoothing or line tool modes. Smoothing, by the way, is a special mode many drawing programs have that allow you to start a line path and change direction as long as you stay within the circled area. So our final comparison of the three tablets. The old Wacom Bamboo just isn't that great at drawing straight lines. For basic drawing, a seasoned professional might be able to get some good results out of this tablet. The iPad Pro is excellent for general drawing and graphic design, and could work in a drawing production workflow, but would still require desktop rework and touch-up. Its line quality at speeds is excellent near non-existent parallax like you can see on the Huion tablet. The Huion tablet, however, in my opinion, is still a very good choice for the beginner or seasoned professional looking to do digital art with programs only found on the desktop. It gives you beautiful work area and a good drawing surface. Once you adjust to the parallax, you'll find you can do quite well. The Huion line quality is slightly behind that of the iPad, but still very good overall. The same can be true for most of the Cintiq series drawing monitors until you get up to the Pro version. Even the Cintiqs below the Pro version have some straight line, wibbly wobbly line issues. And the Pro Cintiqs do have less of a parallax issue. But for the price point of this Huion, just under $490 for a 21-inch drawing monitor versus a comparable Cintiq at nearly $1,700, for now, this Huion will do me great and I can live with the slight line issues at slow speed and drawing and parallax issues. If you have issues with really wobbly non-straight lines with your tablet, make sure you have the latest drivers. Try on a different computer or different software and see how well it works. If lines need to be perfect, then use the line tools or smoothing tools in the software. You'll still get a great picture in the end. Thanks for watching. Check out some of our other great videos, like, subscribe, and give us feedback so we can make more content for your enjoyment. I'm Scott Drudge, and this is New Things, New Tech.